What does movement mean to you? Movement, not sport. Sport is man-made. Sport is about comparison, about competition. There are rules and guidelines. Movement is free from such reglementations. It's part of life. If we don't move anymore, we're dead. We move to feel, to express ourselves. Through movement, energy flows. It's energy in motion, so-called emotion. Movement means life to me.